Welcome to Hive, and to the brief introduction of how we already set up your workspace to run a marketing agency. I'll show you around. We have 6 tips for you and everything is already set up. First, start by heading to Project Navigator and check out how we recommend you organize the workspace by client work and non-client work. We created client subfolders to organize the active campaigns. These are fictional clients, but you get the idea. We also provided a few example projects. Click in to check out the steps broken down into action cards. The PR campaign is in our status layout, and the brand relaunch is in Gantt view. So we have seen the individual projects, but how do you see the bigger picture? It's our second tip, create a macro view. Look, it's over here, called portfolio view, and we pinned it for you and created a client template. Here you have a bigger picture of the percent complete, and you can also see that we've completed the kickoff action on PR campaign project, but not yet on the chocolate branding project. Same with these other action steps. Go ahead and customize your dashboard or create a new one here too. Now for the third tip, streamline intake. Here we have set up a form, also pinned. And you can submit a test request to see how we recommend that it flows into a new project request project. Let's step through that now. Just filling in some details like the client, review cycles, and deadline. Let's see our submission. From here, we recommend converting it to a project with just a few clicks from the More menu. Now it's ready to be worked on. Our fourth tip to keep your agency humming is to plan your team's time effectively and avoid overloading them. Here's an example. This task is estimated to take 5 hours. Or rather, make that 8 hours, let's change it. Now head to resourcing and see how this all looks against the available hours in a day in each person's schedule. Here you can make informed decisions about everyone's workload and see who has availability and when. Next, our fifth tip is to automate approvals. Head to our approvals view, also pinned for you to see the live approvals, along with which stage the file is on and who the approval is waiting on. Click into this line item to see active route on the action card. Let's send a reminder so this doesn't drop off her plate. With Hive proofing, you can keep things moving amongst team members when you have creative assets to review and you have a dashboard to see where the files may be stuck. Finally, our last tip is to meet smarter using Hive Notes. Head to Notes to see the one we created for your fictional client meeting, along with the client agenda. We recommend to also turn your next steps directly into action cards in the project plan and assign them out, just down here in the next steps section. Don't forget to connect your calendar so you can sync this note to a meeting on your Google or Microsoft calendar and send it out via email to your clients. So those are the 6 ways to keep your agency humming with Hive. We hope you have what you need to get started. Just remember, everything we added in your workspace can be edited, so don't hesitate to make it your own. Welcome to the Hive community. We can't wait to see what you do.